Well, obviously, this year we have like two matches at home and three matches away, and we receive England and Scotland at Rome. And obviously, for us, every single match we play at home, we want to target to win. But we really know as well that we can lose easily against England, and we can lose against Scotland as well if you play at home. So it's going to be difficult, even if we play against them at home. But the idea for the team is obviously get 100% and be regular all the tournament. But you know, for me personally, we want to separate the Six Nations in two parts. The first part is the first two matches, and we play two sides as France and England that have new coaches, new expectation. Maybe you know teams that want to you know winning the tournament because they have really poor World Cup both nations. So obviously, for us. And for our point of view, with a lot of injuries, with a team with not much too many experience, we must try to build confidence from these two matches. Whatever the result is, trying to play the best as we can against these two nations. And after that, we're going to receive Scotland at Rome, and we're going to go into Cardiff and in Dublin again. So maybe in the second part of the Six Nations, we're going to get back in the team a couple of players who are not fit enough to play the first two matches. And obviously, if you play well the first two matches against big teams, you're going to build confidence for the team for the rest of the championship. The Six Nations is really, from the physical point of view, really intense. So obviously, I don't want to play this weekend with Stade Français. So for me, it's going to be good to have a weekend off and recover well to the first match against France. For me personally, it was a difficult moment in the Six Nations. I just got injured the last warm-up match against Wales, and I missed the first three matches, first two matches, and just be not fit enough. But I played 60 minutes against Ireland. Now it's completely different. I feel really well. Play with Stade Français the last four matches and 80 minutes, and I feel really, really, really good to start in the Six Nations. Well, I think he spent 4 years in Italy, and you know, it's not easy for any coach to coach the Italian team because you must know that you have not too many facilities, and you don't have like 40, 50 players the high level, so. Was difficult for Jacques, but I think he really gave a lot in these 4 years. And obviously, in the last season was difficult for everyone. And obviously, when you are coach, you are criticized. And obviously, Jacques, especially in Italy, criticized a lot for the performance of the team.